clean, I had to do a dodgem. As in every other minigame, I'll go for the blues. Don't let them corner you, that's probably the best strategy for this. Best thing to do is constant circular motions. There's two ways to do this. You can wait until World 7 when Kazooie has her glide technique, or you can do it now. It's up to you. When Kazooie has her glide and high jump techniques, this is much easier, but I'm just going to do it now. You can also wait till Kazooie has ice eggs and you can kill these guys. Okay, we just gotta fight the boss of the world. Okay, you should have gotten the tickets from destroying the slot machines.